Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, we are going to do Volkswagen camper van nails. Booyah, because guess what? I've only gone and bought myself a camper van. How excited am I? And we've got Vanessa here. And guess what Vanessa's got as well? She's got a camper van! I officially feel part of the family because I have a camper van. I've wanted a camper van for many, many, many years. I now have a camper van. Vanessa has a camper van. My mum has a camper van. My auntie Jackie has a camper van. My brother has a camper van. My uncle Mick has a camper van. Charlotte did have a camper van. Kim wants a camper van. Auntie Claire wants a camper van.
They're hiring one.
Are they hiring one?
Yeah, they're hiring one for a weekend to see how it goes.
Ah, test run. I didn't test run, I went straight in. Bought the camper van. Absolutely love it. Pick it up tomorrow. So, how excited am I about that? Yeah. So, yeah. So we thought, well, you know, we'll do camper van nails. And I'll tell you what, I can't have a better person to do it on because Ness is loving the old Volkswagen scene, aren't you, Doc? Yeah. Right, so I was thinking for your nails, what we could do is, we could do a Volkswagen sign, we could do some oil on one end, we could have one that keeps breaking, and we can have an RAC sign on the other one
because that sounds appropriate, but I'm with the AA.
Maybe the AA.
Show me.
All the things, you know, and you'll have to have one nail that just keeps breaking all the time because
that's appropriate.
What camper vans do,
especially mine.
That's not exactly what we're gonna do, but I just thought that was a bit funny. So we're actually gonna do like a camper van illustration. And some 60s flowers. We're going to do a bit of Sharpie work. And we're actually going to use this colour as well. And I'll tell you for why. We're using this colour. That's because Vanessa's camper van is this colour. And what do you call your camper van?
Scoob.
Scoob. Because Vanessa's camper van looks like the Scooby-Doo camper van.
A mystery machine.
It is. It's got this colour and then it's got like lots of bits that have been rubbed so you can see another colour. And I was like, oh, why is it like that? Is that because you're going to have it sprayed?
No way.
Come on, speak up. The world
previous
wants to hear
owner.
You.
Yeah. Nick.
Yeah.
It's just a fun pattern. It's the original colour underneath.
Yeah.
And you're just rubbing it down to get some sort of funky pattern. It's not really a particular. So it's just instead of plain all green.
Yeah, so you can see the green. And then, so it was originally like a red.
Yeah, they want the original colour of the red.
Which it does look like the. What's it called?
The mystery machine,
doesn't it? Yeah.
That's why it's called Scoob.
Yeah, so that's Scoob.
I do have a big Scooby Doo teddy that sometimes sits in the passenger seat.
Just to keep you company.
Yeah. I'm a bit lonely.
But no, it's proper cool. Love it. Love it. So that's why we're going to use this colour, so she can be matching. Can't you, Duck?
Match your van.
Right, let's wipe over your nails with gel residue wiper solution. Again, I think I did this already, but I'm just going to repeat that because I want to make sure they're nice and clean. And then we're going to use these colours as well. So we've obviously got this crisp sage is the colour, which will match Vanessa's camper van. And then we've got glacial mist. No, that does not say glacier. That says
glacial.
Glacial. I was halfway there. I sort of read the first bit and then went, I know what it says, but I didn't. And this is like a nice shimmer, can you see? And it's got like a bit of a green tinge to it as well. So I kind of like that. Not figured out where I'm going to put it yet, but I'll just lie by the seat of my pants and make it up as I go along. And then we've got Snowflake. And I'm not going to put loads of this in, but I just thought the texture of it was quite nice. And it has got a bit of a green hue to it as well. And we will use Snow White. I'm going to start by painting these two Snow White. I'll paint the rest of them the green. And I'll do two coats of each colour. But you can see that I am really pulling back the skin. So I can pull it as far away from the skin as possible. I have touched a little bit there. That little smudgy. So if this happens, which it happens now and again, and I'm just going to sneak in there and pull that away and just tidy that up. So you can see how I fan out the brush. So it's fanning out and it nearly covers the whole nail and it kind of matches that cuticle area, doesn't it? So you get like a neat border. Then we're just going to adjust that curve a little bit so it matches a little bit better. But that first initial fanning out of the brush will help you no end. It really will. So same again. So I pull it down and I start to push back because I've got a little bit of a pool. Look at that. That matches nice, doesn't it, to that curve? So how much easier that was to apply, because obviously this is a smaller nail. And when I actually fanned out the brush, obviously the more you fan out the brush, the wider it will go. This cuticle area is a little bit flatter, so I will have to come in at a different angle just to get that to follow. I want this edge by the cuticle to follow the same shape as the cuticle area. And pop my nose in the lamp. So I want to add a little bit of glitter to this sage colour. So I'm going to put a bit of this shimmery one on first. Ooh!
The Aurora.
Yeah. See, this over black looks totally... Oh, let's just have a little... I'm going to show you on the bottom. Don't do this at home, really, but you know, I just want to demonstrate. Over black, it looks...
That's more blue.
Yeah. But it looks nice over that sage. It really complements it, doesn't it? Just adds a bit of pizzazz. Maybe that's what we need to do with your van. Just, like, add a load of glitter.
Maybe on yours. Not
Stick
sure.
Okay. On it.
I do want glitter somewhere on my van. Can I just tell you? Do you know the gear stick for my van?
Mm-hmm.
It's a skull.
That is quite cool.
I know. It was LaSalle in Point, really. Mick did say, you know, you can just buy them. They're only cheap. You could have whatever you wanted on. And I was like, yeah, but look at that.
I can just see you blinging yours up.
Yeah.
Crystals.
Anybody want to sponsor me? Pop me that in the lamp for me. Right, now I'm going to add a little bit of this glitter. So I'm only going to do this thin because I just want to add a little bit more texture. So can you see how it's just got a bit more texture to it?
Mm-hmm.
It looks lovely. So I don't need to put loads on. Just want a little bit of texture running through. I drag some of that off because I didn't want too much on. Oh, that's pretty. Pop me that in. So I'm going to top coat all the nails now. So we're sealing the glitter and we're also creating a nice smooth surface for the artwork on the white nails. So what year is your camper van?
86, I think.
When were
That's
you born?
Older than you.
Yeah, older than mm-hmm. you are. Yeah, because when were you born?
95.
Wow.
That's just too young.
I was thinking that. Wow, she's not that old, actually. Right, so we're going to use some Sharpie colours. We're definitely going to use the greens because I love them. And I think we're going to use a bit of blue as well. I want it to be colourful. I still want it to go with the sage. So we'll put a bit of green on there. Bright green. And we've got a darker green. A bit of lallow. I'm gonna work those colours first before I add anything else. Maybe I'll just put a bit of this one in. Bit of that blue. Right, so I'm gonna take a brush with some gel residue wipe off solution on. And I'm gonna touch like that. Same again on this one, touch. Just tapping over the top and you'll see it merges them together and makes a pretty cool pattern. Bit of orange, I think. Oh, we're going to have to test it. Let's just do a little bit. I think this is going to be fine. Yeah. Yes. Yes. I'm going to touch that. That merges as well. You sort of watch it move. Yes, that's fine. I like it. I'm happy with the Sharpie. So now what we need to do is we need to top coat this so it's sealed. We don't want to directly paint our design on top of that. We need to have a layer of top coat between. If you start to paint onto Sharpie, there's no room for error, so you couldn't take it off because you'd take the Sharpie off. We don't want to do that. So we're on top coat. And pop that into the lamp. So because we're going to paint on top of these now, I don't want to paint onto a shiny surface, so I'm going to buff that top surface to make it nice and matte. Then the paint, the acrylic paint, will stick really nicely. We'll get nice sharp edges when we start to paint. Let's wipe over with gel residue wipe off solution just to clean up the surface, ready for the paint. A little bit of black paint. I'm going to water this paint down just so it flows and moves easier on the nail. And for this one, we're going to paint loads of like 60s simple flowers. If you start at the top like that and then come down, you'll get your little petal shapes. And I'm going to do some teeny tiny ones as well. So I'm going to pretty much fill the nail as much as I can, but I want to see those colours popping through the flowers. Cool, I like it. And then on this nail, we're gonna paint a camper van. Obviously, not like a portrait. Not a portrait. That's not the right word, Kirsty. We're not going to paint a full illustration like with detail. We're gonna do little bits of detail so you know it's a camper van. So let's do the shape of the bonnet. Front bumper. It's so important to just keep adding a little bit of water to your paint because it will want to dry out and then it'll be really difficult to paint with. Wheels. Do some little sort of square shapes here for the wheels. And we're gonna do a split screen camper. Windscreen, so the windscreen split. There's two, so it's like one of the oldest ones, isn't it? And this is why we top coat, so we can buff off anything we don't like. So if you make a mistake, you can just get rid of it. There's the top coat there protecting the Sharpie. So we've got some headlights. So I really like these two matte, so we are going to keep them matte, so I'm going to top coat them. But then I will matte them off by buffing. We need it sealed with the top coat. Pop me them a lamp. Then we're going to take a buffer to make it matte. So because I think these are a little bit plain, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to buff them. I'm just going to add a little bit of art, just a little bit of simple art to tie everything in so it matches. So I just think they look a bit boring. A little bit boring. So we're going to do part of the Volkswagen badge. So I've got a brush dipped in gel residue wipe off solution. Just rubbing away that little bit so it looks like it's worn. Does that make a sense? So it's important to get that circle bit first. I'm gonna do some of those little flowers coming off. Oh, it's so cute! like it already. I like it already. Oh! Double O.
Yeah.
And a bit.
And a bit.
All I've got in my head now is Scooby, Scrabby Dabby Doo, Scooby. Diddle da da da! Puppy power!
You need something on the left-hand side now, though.
Some flowers.
Yeah.
Need some of the flowers.
Puppy power!
So let's gloss them up. So we're going to use the Urban Graffiti Top Coat. This is suitable for over the top of gel polish and acrylic or even hard gel. It's going to seal in that paintwork and make everything nice and bright and shiny. Maybe we should put some on your van, make it nice and bright and shiny.
It will hopefully be nice, bright, shiny when it's done.
But if it was nice and bright and shiny, it wouldn't look like a camper van, would it really?
No, gotta have a bit of rust in there somewhere.
Yeah. Right, pop me them in the lamp. Right, so let's finish off with a little bit of cuticle oil. Now on the shiny ones, we can rub it all in. But the matte ones, you don't want to pull it over the nail, because it will make the nails shiny. Look at them! Scooby-Doo! I love them! There we are. Camper van nails. I just need some on now for mine. There you are, guys. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget, check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Everything I've used today will be listed below. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now. Yeah.